What the fuck?
Oh, where did I put it?
Huh?
Where did I put it?
I don't fucking know. You tell me.
Yeah. Free hack.
Oh, that was nice.
I'm looking for it.
Damn. Alright, don't kill yourself. Later,
Kenneth, if you can't find it, it's fine. I'll just order one. Don't worry about it.
You found something else, eh?
Yes, I found something else. What do you mean in the same room? We don't live together. Who told this man we live together?
You.
What?
You see, I've been living with Darren and Emily. You know, we're roommates for like 20 years now. Actually, 26 years. 26 years to be precise. Yeah. Right, Em? We've been living with Darren for 26 years. And then Frankie moved in 40 years ago. Alright?
Sounds about right.
Mm-hmm.
Not bad.
Yeah, but that fucker's like, he hasn't paid rent in like 20 years because like, you know, he lives in his car now.
Late shift at the 9 bell.
He drove all the way to China.
Well, it's got nothing on a broken bottle.
Thank you, thank you. Highly appreciate it.
Especially if it's a Subaru.
Nice work.
So I assume the plan is to take that up to the radio tower.
How do I...
Well, that should give us the best shot of broadcasting a strong signal in every direction.
Carl...
Look... Lara... We need to send out that SOS. And I'm not climbing anytime soon.
Yeah, I was afraid you were going to say that.
You can do it. After all...
I don't look too bad with a hat on.
I don't think I'm that kind of Croft.
Sure you are. You just don't know it yet.
Well, let's hop on my fast ladder then.
Just great on you.
Be careful, Lara.
And the dog walked up to the laminate stand, and he said to the man, running the sand, hey, pop. Got any
You
creeps?
Might want to give that axe a go on the rock wall over there first.
Nah, no, I was gonna sing today, no.
Yeah.
Well, that's no fun.
My horse is amazing.
Yeah, but only, so it's just like races. Will I pull up his wanky, turns into a plane, wait what? I forgot what happened afterwards. Yeah, when you pull from his wanky, oh that's dirty, do you think so? something about where the lemonade comes, lemonade, sweet lemonade, lemonade, sweet lemonade, and then insert techno music. And then I think it was get on my horse.
My heart is amazing.
Go, Kenneth. No, you gotta sing the whole song. Just sing part of it.
I couldn't have thrown it out.
Mm-hmm. Oh, you can't find it. I guess it wasn't meant to be. Kaiba was like, nah,
you Kaiba know. Boy.
Kaiba boy did not want to land his powers. Whoa, this is not there. Huh?
And this
can't
be tea.
What?
Get all the teas, Kenneth.
What teas?
Bring me tea.
You want tea?
Oh.
Teas.
You like tea?
Delivery is not included.
Yo, I want tea too.
My sister is very into tea. There's like a tea area in the kitchen for her.
Wait, for real? Why you never offer when we go over? Oh, what the fuck?
You never offer.
I need you to teleport over to me and give me my tea. Thank you.
Never say
I'm
never.
Sorry. The teleport service is extra.
How much extra?
It is quite a lot extra at this moment. You know, the teleportation fees, you know, they're way up there right now. Oh, I can't get the full picture.
Oh, yeah.
Damn it, the tits get cut off.
What? Nice.
I'm trying to make a playmat.
Oh, really?
Yeah. This website lets you upload pictures to it.
You should, like, show me what you're trying to do, phone.
Okay, here's the picture. It's not the first picture I put on, but that's one of the pictures I wanted.
What tits?
No tits on this one, there's another one. I'm not uploading that one.
Aw, why not?
Oh, you want that one?
That's what I was looking for.
Hold on. Let me go grab it. Where is it? Where's June's favorite picture?
June's favorite picture.
My favorite picture is actually one that I have saved. It's that one that I edited, actually. It features this one woman who's, like, pretty mad looking.
Pretty mad looking.
She's got horns and a tail, and that's my favorite picture actually.
And it may or may not be Emily, right?
One of my favorites.
I'm sorry.
I think June.
Alan, is there something you want to tell us?
I'm pretty sure June is using a picture of Emily Kappa.
So how's your guys' night going, dude? Like. Good, yeah.
Mine's gonna be this. Oh, I mean, that's what I'm thinking.
Very nice.
I know.
I know.
And if you stretch it, it's not gonna look that great either.
That's exactly what I'm saying.
I could do Final Fantasy? Yo, hands off.
Huh.
Slave? Can you slave?
That's yes? Plane, bounce pads?
Yes!
Yes!
This one works perfectly. This one worked perfectly. And it's a black surface.
Yeah, that's easy. That's really easy.
Oh, done. Oh, it's so beautiful. It's a 16th inch thick.
Wait, what?
Oh, Kaiba boy.
Same thickness as my current.
Can I light my fire somewhere here?
Not slightly thicker.
Sacrifice. Murder. There's no record of these kinds of rituals in ancient Yamatai.
God damn it, Kaiba boy.
Erased from the texts.
Wait a sec. Is there a way for me to get that way? Let's see what we can do here. Yeah. No, I've fallen, and I cannot get up.
What about this one? It's loading. There we go.
Ah, god, fuck.
Damn. Don't you want a dark color for a mouse pad, though?
Right, because then, all of your gist is
going to... You definitely want a dark color, because the lasers on the mouse work better on dark colors. Versus
besides, all that jizz and shit is gonna show up in that white
color. Yeah, that too. When you spill things on it. I'm not talking about people, I'm talking about things you just spill on it by accident.
It's not for my computer.
What are you using it for?
Yu-Gi-Oh.
What the fuck?
You might as well take my playmat. What using.
Well, isn't that shit kind of.
Because this literally tells you trap card zone. Spell zone, monster zone, graveyard, deck zone.
It's already understood which one's which, so I don't really need to need those.
This is like kiddie.
I mean, I don't really play against kids, man. It's a children's card game, but it's for adults.
Oh, stop it. Ah! God, fuck. How do I burn these bodies out of here?
That's messed up. You're turning more and more into Hitler.
He's my granddaddy. God, fuck. I need fire. Ah, fuck me. I made it. All right, time to burst some dead bodies. Why you no burn?
They make two-player mats.
Do they?
Oh, they do?
Yeah, they make two-player mats. I don't know if it's called...
This might have been built in honor of her priestesses.
Incredible.
Yeah, it's a 24 by 28, so you'll be able to fit two people on it. If you're pretty close.
I'm not a nice person.
What?
I'm not a nice person. Not a nice enough person to, share my playmat.
You should have 48 by 48.
It's fine.
Holy fuck. Why would you need a 48 by 48?
Ellen's like, I'm not a nice
person. I'm not a nice person. I don't wanna be very truthful. I'm really not nice at all.
Okay. Ooh, I've got another skill point. Shit, oh my god. Shabasses. Good, good.
Didn't realize how it is to have a ruler next to you. Now I know.
I can't do that now.
Damn it. Larger. No.
SATA! So hard to find it. Oh well, he's gone.
You scared him, dude.
Sorry!
The fuck happened in part 2? You're gonna upload part 1 and 3, but not part 2. Fucking piece of shit.
You talking about King Batch?
Oh no. Talking about my own YouTube video.
Mm-hmm.
Your YouTube video, like in your channel?
Yeah.
Okay guys, start spamming that refresh button.
Right.
No, I'm just...
Let's go. Oh hell no! Hell not with it!
What did he say?
He said hello, familia.
Hell no! Like,
you finally did it,
Dave! No, get the fuck out!
What?
Hell no! Did not.
Everybody's a savage today, that's all I gotta say.
This ass.
Stay alert. Let's move inside.
Oh, he's talking about that.
No, bitch. Not how it works.
Thank you. Are you there?
Reyes, did you find Sam?
We're still on her trail.
I'm going to try and send an SOS from an old radio tower up here. Any tips?
Hey, Lara. You're gonna need to find the communications
console.
Can't
do this.
It'll look like a bunch of old switchboards.
Okay. I'll let you know when I find it.
What the hell was that?
My dick. Stress.
Oh, okay.
Em, don't you get school tomorrow?
Yeah, she does. I think she's about to go to bed soon.
Yeah, I'm like, why is she still up though? I mean, I ain't hating, but still.
I do my best to go to sleep at like 11.
Way too early for me.
Even then, it's like, ugh.
Sat Chan.
What happened?
How's the stuff been going? Got any interviews or calls?
No, not really.
Not use. you're not black. Talking to the black man.
Yeah, he is.
Dude.
He's Mexican.
I can't be black for my life, sadly.
Sergio's black at heart.
Huh? I don't know about that.
Bruh.
Sure then, I guess. I don't know. Man, I'm so salty though. I never got to like hang out with fucking June.
Really?
Yeah, the first time I was sick as balls, the second time I think I had work. Or, wait, no, I had to work, and I was sick as balls.
That sucks.
Yeah, it's rather saddening. Who knows? Yeah, it's cool.
Good thing I actually saw June at least once.
Right.
He'll be back, though. He'll come around. but he should probably come before you leave town. How long do you have?
I'm not sure.
So where do you work at now?
Geek Squad.
Oh, I did not know you can have Best Buy jumping in.
Mm-hmm.
That's pretty cool though, your Geek Squad.
Yeah, I mean, I've pretty much been doing that for years now, so GG.
Geek Squad.
I mean, not Geek Squad itself, but I mean, how long have I been fixing computers for? So it's like...
Yeah, it's your comfort zone.
It's second nature by now.
Okay, Lara.
Well, so far, my pump's not affected. It's been weeks. Let's see how it goes out in like 2 months. Like, if I don't see stuff dripping, it's okay.
Sometime in the mid-19th century.
Sergio, where do I go for my control panel to change the power for my graphic card?
It's not in control panel. Remember, it's an MSI afterburner.
Really?
Yeah. I think it's always been there, no? Didn't I show you how to overclock?
Oh no, not from the MSI afterburner though, but wasn't there a specific setting within like the NVIDIA itself? Not just the afterburner.
To do what again?
To check my power settings. To see if it's on the right setting.
I'm not sure what you're talking about, bro.
Kind of went away. Forgot. See, I don't know if it was power management mode. It says optimal power, adaptive, or prefer maximum performance. But you say it's managed 3D setting, global settings. Pretty sure this is it. I hope.
You can do it, Joe. Just ask Kenneth to play with you or something.
Hey, June, in 2 days, I'll play with you.
In 2 days, specifically?
I mean, I have 2 days left, so... Okay.
Okay, it was that,
Kids dog.
I was talking about the new video control panel.
Ah, I see.
Yes.
I thought you meant, like, the actual control panel.
Oh,
like...
no.
Animal abuse, man. That owner is forcing the
How's the animal abuse?
It's forcing the animal to dance.
What? No, man, look at that. The ant dog, like, enjoying it, man. Look at that.
If you say so.
It's cute.
I don't know if the owner's forcing the dog to dance or not.
That dog looked
pretty
like...
sure it's not.
Dude, that dog looked like he was turning his steering wheel, like... How come the dog's eyes is closed?
The dog's like enjoying it, dude. Look at that shit.
He's like whatever. So relaxed.
So relaxed, dude.
Dog's cute.
Yeah.
Dog is cute.
However, and the one at the bottom. Oof. Ugly.
The one at the bottom. Oh, like the pit bull thing?
Let's be honest. Well, honestly, I don't really
have
anything against dogs, but honestly, to me, that's just an ugly dog. I'm sorry.
Yeah.
It's not cute. He looks at you, he's like, what, nigga? It's a phoenix cat or whatever type of, I don't know, it looks like a fucking Egypt cat.
Sorry.
I love this. This is beautiful.
My god.
Cat.
Nah. It's cute, but nah.
Nah. It's gonna be a nap for me too, bro. High key.
And a mouse pad?
Yeah, I mean, I think it'll look nice. But I won't make it right now. Yeah, it fits perfectly.
Join
it literally fits perfectly.
Oh,
Oh, it's a Sphinx cat, I think.
Oh, I know exactly what cat you're talking about.
She wants that
guy.
Oh my, that's fucking
up. Yeah, it looks perfectly. Like, literally, perfectly.
They're like this, like. They don't even have any, like, care for
them. They don't have meat in general.
It's just a scrawny cat.
She's like,
hey! Shaka Gano Shana.
Yeah.
I think we're
the anime ended.
That glass looks weak.
And Dan, what were you saying?
Just, I don't know. Not my type of cat.
It's not my type either.
I want something like what June has.
Tabby.
But black.
I want a black and white cat.
Like, people came to my house and like started like seeing this cat. It's like, I don't know how they would react to it. I don't know if they would be like scared or.
It'll be very fucking cold, I'll tell you that.
Yeah, that's not no way.
To buy it like a jacket or something.
There's nowhere to run, outsider!
What the hell?
I'm gonna watch you die now.
Night.
No one leaves.
Peace. Actually, I want a pure white cat. It's
true. So cool. I kind of want a black cat, though.
I like black better.
Yeah. Bad luck. I want a pure white cat with, like, blue eyes. Some shit. Oh my god. That sounds so cool, actually.
I probably scared the shit out of me. A blender with a dark, and I see his blue eyes looking at you.
Did you know we can actually get blue eyes?
Yeah.
Contact?
No, surgery. Actually, like, brown eyes can get turned into blue eyes with surgery.
Yeah.
Is this safe? Like.
Yeah.
Fairly.
Mm-hmm. Fuck it. Like, my brother is.
Yes, I can still blade red now.
What I was talking about.
I don't know. I think I like black.
Black is nice too, but white is just like.
Oh, white's so pure. Oh, it again.
It's just the blue eyes is just like.
Just like my first movie.
Yeah. Oh, true.
You can tell a husky by their eyes.
Yeah. I love huskies too.
I got that for a ball.
It's such a fat. What the fuck's it?
Meanwhile.
Sam, we do not need that shit right here.
This kid's been checking me.
Who's a kid?
Yeah.
Why is it Elias asking for
me? Ow.
I don't think that's there.
Seriously, that cat makes you want to like throw it at, like a dodgeball.
It pretty much is like a ball. It's a fur and a ball.
It's a ball of fur.
You see that web right there? I don't trust it.
Fur ball.
Trust it.
Wait, that bunny? Yeah, I don't trust it.
That rabbit is actually the mastermind.
That's
true. Gang.
he looks like he's rolling like a steep pile.
Wait, did you watch the movie?
Yes.
Yeah. I'm into a D-Hoy.
That bunny will fucking eat your brains.
Zach is actually the mastermind.
What the fuck?
Dude, that movie was hilarious. Father Matthias
will set us free. That cat.
From what? This island?
We lost Darien. He's going to the fucking other side.
I think Darien's gotten to the point where